This is the window sill on one side. I'm going to replace this with a piece of pressure treated 5/4 stock